So guys, today we have something special for you. We're gonna fly from LAX to Hawaii and we're gonna show you how to get this dream destination. So let's go. So first of all, you need to get the wristband. It saves your time.
So now we have this cool wristband and we're gonna save some time in the airport in Honolulu. But you can do that in Honolulu as well. It just takes a lot of time. So let's go.
Attach the buckle and pull tight.
This is the line without this like arm sticker.
Wristband.
Yeah. So guys, welcome to Honolulu and we're gonna show you step by step how to get this beautiful place. So let's start.
So now when coming to Hawaii, there are some steps that you need to follow if you want to avoid quarantine upon arrival. So the quarantine is 10 days, but there is a special program here for Hawaii and there are just like 5 steps you need to follow. So first of all, you need to go to a special website created by the state of Hawaii and we'll link it somewhere in the description below. Or you create an account with them using your phone, your social accounts or your email. So once you have your account created, just go to your dashboard and you'll see trips. Start here. So with trips, you create your upcoming trip to Hawaii by entering your flight details and some easy to follow steps. Then you apply for an exemption. Exemption for the quarantine means that you have a vaccination card or you have a negative test 72 hours prior to your flight, and that should be a special test for Hawaii. Just make sure if you go with the test option, choose some company that is licensed by Hawaii or partnered with Hawaii, otherwise it will not be accepted. 24 hours before your flight, you have a health questionnaire. So 24 hours before your flight, you need to go to this account again and answer some easy questions like if you have a fever, if you're coughing, blah blah blah, very easy to follow. And then at the very end, once you are done with all of this, you have a special QR code created for your trip. So, and once you have this QR code, you are good to go to the airport, but it still needs to be validated. Now pretty much all of the airlines, they have some special check in your hometown airport. This is just to speed up the process once you arrive to Hawaii. But again, it's not necessary. You either do that in your airport and you have like a special wristband that's say like pre-check Hawaii, or once you come here, you'll see a huge line and you'll unfortunately have to stay in that line if you haven't validated your QR code before. So Hawaii has been pretty strict with all the QR codes and you will need it at least twice. So once you want to leave the airport, and also when you plan to check in into any hotel in Hawaii, they will check your QR code again to make sure that you are not to quarantine here. What else you should also know is that Hawaii has a very special program which is called Safe Access to Hawaii, and according to that, if you want to use any shared facility like a gym, pool or a restaurant for dining in, you will need to show your vaccination card again or have a new test every 48 hours. So that's just something to remember, and yeah, otherwise it's pretty easy. Enjoy your trip.
So guys, if you want to get this dream destination, these beautiful beaches and this beautiful city in Waikiki, subscribe to our channel and see you next video. You want to say something?
Bye. Mahalo!
Mahalo!